Spencer traces his roots to traditionally liberal settings.